hum of anticipation, the rustling of programs morphing into the orchestra's drone. Taste the blend of salt and soda. Watch the spotlight's beam pierce the darkness, revealing a world so different from our own, yet only a curtain away. Remember the breathtaking wonder of live music, the dancers' rapturous grace, the magician's spellbinding feat. Feel the irresistible pull of a narrative brought to life. We've come to laugh and to cry, to remember and forget, to learn and to rest. We've come because we love the familiar and the exotic, because we long for heroic deeds and happy endings. And we've come because this magical place is yours. Distinct from other historical sites, the Ponkin Theater is entirely funded by you. As a community-owned establishment, the legacy of the Ponkin Theater only continues to the extent that we give. And we give because we value the cultivation of the arts. We give because we value the quality of life in our community. We give because we want to share what is good and beautiful with those we love. Because we want to enrich not only our lives, but also the lives of generations to come. Ensure tomorrow and give to the Ponkin Theater today.
Welcome to closing night of the Christmas show. It's not night. Closing day? That sounds weird. Anyway, our last show. We've worked really hard the last couple weeks to put this on. I hope you guys enjoy it. It's something different than we've ever done before. I was telling the kids before the show, every year we've tried a different version of a show at Christmas time, and this is our fourth iteration, and next year we'll see what happens. We'll try something different. But thank you for being here. I want to take a second to thank some folks. Oh, by the way, thank you guys so much for anyone who gave to this building when we were trying to put a roof on the building. It was always soggy and moist backstage, and now it's not. It's such a blessing. So thank you very much. All the money that we have extra, by the way, is going right back into this building. Our next big project is going to be to fix those stupid seats that you're sitting in. Hopefully we get a cup holder and you can relax without worry. So that's the next thing. If you would like to donate to that, there's a QR code on the back of the program, or the one that was up here on the front of the stage. We will be good stewards of your money, I promise. Okay, other folks that I need to thank. We could not do this without just an army of volunteers and an army of people that are helping backstage. So some of them are up on the soundboard, light board, and up running spots, backstage pulling things and putting makeup on downstairs. So take a second with me, please, and thank all those people. Sponsors, we couldn't put this on by ourselves. We are so blessed to have all these corporate sponsors that help us make sure these kids get these opportunities. So thank you to Kyler Construction Group, Speak Now Productions, Kim's Jam and NCR Dance, Ponca City Arts and Humanities Council, Mertz Manufacturing, Northern Oklahoma College, National Endowment for the Arts, Oklahoma Arts Council, Phillips 66, the Ponca Playhouse, and Shepherd Oil. Give it up for them. Spend all your money, all those presents. And well, what do we have going on next? Well, tomorrow we have auditions for Matilda. If you'd like to be in Matilda, auditions are tomorrow. You can get on our Facebook page and look at the, there's a sign-up form there, some links to some places where you can sign up, fill out the audition form, and it's all over Zoom, so you can do it from the comfort of your own home. That's tomorrow. Callbacks will be later on in the week. And then the show performs January the 13th through the 16th. That's right after the break. And then the next one is 101 Dalmatians Kids. That's our academy shows for young performers who are just starting out. And that will be February the 11th through the 13th. Then next is Seussical Junior. That's April the 7th through the 10th. And then the Music Man Kids, directed by Ryan Smichael. That'll be in May. And then finishing out our season is the big full production with the pit and the orchestra and everything of the Addams Family. So I hope you come check some of that out. That's our fifth full season, something like that. And then in this building, there's a couple of other things going on. First off, we have our free, an extension of our free summer movies. That'll be our free winter movies, I suppose. On Tuesdays, we'll be showing some free movies. So come watch the movies there. I think they're at 10, 2, and 7 or something like that. Come check them out. The first one is The Nightmare Before Christmas. Then Ron's Gone Wrong. And Finally, Mitchell's versus the Machine. So come watch those Christmas movies for free. Come get you some popcorn, sit back and relax, and get the kids out of the house or whatever. So thank you guys for being here. We really appreciate all that you do for the kids, and just by being here, so you're supporting the programs of the Wonka Theater and the Children's Academy. So thank you, thank you, thank you. And I hope you enjoy our Christmas show. Have a good time. Bye.
How does a fat guy, elfin, spend midnights whilst traveling, sack filled with presents by the stack in the back of the sleigh? Till day he gives them all away, and his belly shakes like a bowl full of jelly.
He sees you when you're sleeping, he sees when you're awake, he loves it when you're thoughtful, kind, and when you bake.
He sees you when you're sleeping, he sees you all the time,
like a stalker, but nice and only at Christmas time.
And every day while mom and dad are out slaving away, working all day, trying to make the kids happy, Saint Nick and his crew of elf lackeys all snappy like normal versions of Sugar Daddy.
All the gifts in a sleigh are all there to stay till the day they find their way to the next not naughty night. All around the world in one night and find the right fight or flight. All this hell and tight fight.
And the word got around that said, this guy is my main man. He's always delivering, cause he's the Christmas mailman. Just get through the night and then go back to where you came. And the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Saint Nick or Santa Claus. My name is Saint Nick or Santa Claus.
Kids are waiting all year for you. Christmas Eve is here. lights.
And finding a Christmas.
Creepy. He had it coming. When each storm muffled and frosty in a jealous rage, you would throw a throw of Olaf, he screamed, he was crazy. You would throw a throw of Olaf.
And then he made me turn the thermostat. He made me turn the thermostat 90 degrees.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, I bet you would have done the same.
Come.
Oh.
listen to that fine place.
So really I better scurry. Maybe just a soda pop.
I'll put some records on my lap.
The neighbors might think.
Maybe it's bad out there.
Say, was that a waste?
No chance to be had out there.
I wish I knew how.
Your eyes are like starlight now.
Break this spell.
I'll take your hat. Your hair looks swell.
I've gotta get home for dinner.
I
can't say,
oh,
baby, it's cold. for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much time. You see, she's been sick for quite a while. No, these shoes will make her smile. One or two look beautiful. Mama meets Jesus tonight. She counted pennies for what seemed like years, and the pastor said there's not enough here. She searched her pockets frantically, and then she turned and she looked at me. She said, Mama made Christmas good in our house, though most of you she just did without. But even the look on her face, Mama don't look so great. I just had to help her out. When I saw the look on her face, when she said, Mama's gonna look so you have.